Those bastards. Oh, that's a lot of them. Die, snake. That way, that way, and this way. Oh dear. Well, the arrow says go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Fuck what the arrow says. I do what I want. Now the arrow says, let's see what's over here. Anything secret? Maybe. Imagine how hot it would be to live down here. Be so insanely hot. I knew it. Quake vibe. It's more painkiller, but. Or Serious Sam style. Serious Sam painkiller. It's kind of like a mix between the two. Except this is way more fun than Painkiller. Because the weapons are way better. The weapons in Painkiller suck. Got these. Ooh, another vampire artifact. We must get it. I'm absolutely not going anywhere until I get that vampire artifact. Love it. Oh, I love it. The carnage, the straight up carnage. What the fuck? That was unexpected. I knew what they did, but I didn't expect to hit one. Whee! Oh, shit. Didn't fully make that jump. Figure out how to get across to the other side. Oh, wait. Before we... Oops, never mind. Alright. Let's see if I can do this. Go! Aw, what? That did not work like I hoped. Damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Do it! Nope. Careful. Go! Ah, he didn't jump. Damn it. This one's going to be extremely difficult to get. Aw. Maybe if I just run straight. See if I can do an epic jump. There we go. Got it. Yes, another vampire artifact. Level 15. Oh, damn it, game. This game keeps launching me in every random direction. Here, enemies. I don't see anything though. Most likely they're down below. I hear them! Bring it on! Get booted. Wow. These things are really wonky. There we go. I don't think there's anything else here, but there's one room off to the side that I'm gonna look at. Secret place. I found your secret place. I'm full on everything. Whee! Ow. There's a huge ass dragon over there. See that giant ass dragon over there?
You. I saw you before, high in the sky. But I thought it was some kind of a mirage. You're real. An actual living dragon.
I am known as Naga, the oldest of dragonkind, lord of the winds and fire dragon prince. The demons captured me. My prison. I would beg of you, human. Free me. Release me from my bondage. Only you can do this.
How can I be sure that I can trust you? What's to stop you from charbroiling me where I stand, huh?
Your compassion is underwhelming, Master. You must free Naga and take his strength for yourself. You could learn much from the dragon kind. They are an ancient and venerable species.
Ancient and venerable, huh? Does that mean he's a chatty windbag like you?
Human, we have no time to lose. When the demons seized control of the underworld, they forced me to become part of their unholy army of hate by the power of some foul black magic.
Free Naga, and you will find the Medallion of the Ancients, a powerful artifact that allows you to command Dragonkind. He will join us in our quest for victory.
Reckon so, huh? My grandpappy used to ride a horse in a battle. I guess a dragon ain't so different.
Yay! Found 2 out of 4. Triple trouble. We have to unlock one more challenge room, and then I will go and do the final 3 challenges, I believe. It might only be 3 more, I'm not exactly sure.
Seems like you owe me one now, big fella. I have to reach Azazel's sanctuary. I saved you from slavery, I broke your curse. I guess now I'll find out if all those stories about dragons are just a fantasy.
Foolish mortal. Did you really believe your childhood fairy tales about noble dragons? But I am Naga, the last of my kind. And I will help you, not because you saved my life, but because you bested me. If you are capable of that, you might be able to defeat Azazel. And when that fiend is dead, I will be able to return to my hoard and my treasures in peace. I shall help you, Shadow Warrior, and then our paths will split. After that, count on nothing else. My debt to you will be repaid in full.
Sounds fair to me. Let's do this.
November 16th, 1916. The engineers are still working on the matter of the blue lights. They tell me it may be some sort of defense system, but we can't figure out how to operate it. In the meantime, I have cached some medical supplies in here in case we have to return along this route.
September 20th, 1916. Today I found a
We've heard all of these letters
like
already.
Gem.
Chapter 9,
Someone
Dragon Revenge. 12 miles beneath the Somme. Oh, and check this out.
We face the end of all existence, human. Millennia ago, as your species would reckon the passing of time, the demons struck in darkness and murdered all of my Fire Drake kindred. Now, your people, your world, face the same horror. The threat of total extinction. The wards and barriers between the underworld and the domain of hell are broken. The demons want to rule all existence. They seek to bring every realm under their control.
Yeah, right, wow! This is some ride!
Focus, Shadow Warrior. Mephisto's legions are commanded by demon warlords, and they must be struck down before we can kill the Lord of Hell.
Not a problem. Just show me where these bastards are hiding.
Now we get to ride a dragon. Didn't expect that now, did ya? Trying to remember, I guess not here. And yes, the vampiric shotgun is really good.
Did that scare you?
But it's only good in close range. Far away, it's not useful. Like pretty much every other weapon. Kill all these demons.
Stop it!
Die, you bastards. Kill them all.
This is the end for you.
Look how high he flew, damn. He flew really high.
Trying to keep me out? That's not gonna cut it. Death and death.
Can't go through there. Yeah. Depends on what game you play, but the shotgun can either be super OP or super crap. It all depends on the game.
What's this? Another damn trapdoor.
I will unleash the fires of hell upon them.
We're already there. Enough of this! Should've stayed with your mama.
I don't think this demon has a mama.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. Looks like Dragon is stuck with the energy field. So we need to proceed on foot and destroy it. So that we can get back to absolutely destroying everything with the dragon. Is this a dead end? I think it's a dead end. Yep, it's a dead end. Let's go kick some ass. Freeze.
This is revenge. You are damned.
You bastards. I got enough for everyone. I love that freeze power. It's so good. Guess I'll get those on my way back.
It's my turn now.
Go this way first. Secrets? Nope, nothing here. Looks like every one of those alcoves is just a dead end. I hope these things can be destroyed. Wait, it looks like it takes damage. Can this be destroyed? I bet it can. Yes. Nice. Let's get back on our dragon. But before we do, let's see what's in here. Just a lot of ammo. Nothing too important. Lobotomies for everyone. Look at that, right through the brain pan. Oh god, there's a big dude. And this is where the shotgun comes in handy. The bigger they are, the harder they die. Hello? What is that? Did you just drop? What the hell is that? Oh, yes! I didn't know enemies were capable of dropping vampire artifacts. Sweet. It's time to get this party back on track.
Consider your sins forgiven. That was tough.
Oh, there's enemies everywhere, it's so annoying. I have to get away from those stupid shooty enemies.